Hello, I am Neha, an intern at yourshops.com. So today we're going to learn about debt mutual funds. So what are debt mutual funds? A debt mutual fund, which is also known as a fixed income fund, is a process in which a mutual fund company invests a significant portion of the investor's money in a fixed income securities like government securities, debenture, corporate bond, and the other money market instruments such as treasury bills, promissory note, bill of exchange, and etc. By investing money in such avenues, debt mutual funds lower the risk factor considerably for investors. This is a relatively stable investment avenue that could help to generate the wealth. So, who should invest in debt mutual funds? Debt mutual funds are ideal for investors who aim for regular income but are risk averse. Debt funds are less volatile and hence less risky than equity funds. Debt funds are highly recommended to the investors with lower risk tolerance. Debt funds usually diversify across various securities to ensure stable returns. While there are no guarantees, the returns are usually in an expected range. Hence, low-risk investors find them ideal. So, debt funds are also available for short-term investors, which are for 3 to 12 months. And debt funds are also available for the medium-term investors from whom money which can be invested for 3 to 5 years. So there are many kinds of debt funds. Some of them are liquid fund, money market fund, dynamic bond fund, and corporate bond funds. So there are actually three types of risk in debt funds. The first one is credit risk, which is a default risk of the issuer not repaying the principal and the interest. The second one is interest rate risk, which is the effect of changing interest on the value of the scheme's security. And the last risk is liquidity risk, which is the risk carried by the fund house of not having the adequate liquidity to meet the redemption request. So there are many benefits of debt mutual funds. Some of them are stable income. So debt funds have potential to offer the capital appreciation over a period of time. While debt funds come with a lower risk than equity funds, the returns are not guaranteed and subject to market risk. The second benefit of debt mutual fund is tax benefit. So many people invest their money for the prime reason of reducing their annual tax. So when a person or when an investor invests its money in debt mutual funds, it is actually reducing their annual tax, which can help them to reduce their annual tax. So the next benefit is high liquidity. Fixed deposits come with a specified lock-in period. So if you liquidate your FD prematurely, the lender may charge you a penalty. While debt mutual funds have no lock-in periods, some of the funds carry an exit load which is charge deducted at the source for early withdrawals. So you can withdraw your money at any time. The next benefit of debt mutual funds is stability. So investing in debt mutual fund can also increase the balance of your portfolio. Equity funds can be volatile. This is because the returns on equity funds are linked directly to the performance of the stock market. So by investing in debt funds, you can adequately diversify your portfolio and bring down the overall risk. The last and the benefit of debt mutual fund is flexibility. Debt mutual funds also offer you an option of moving around your money to different funds. This is possible through a systematic transfer plan, which is also known as STP. Here you have the option to invest a lump sum amount in the debt mutual funds and systematically transfer a small portion of the fund into equity at regular intervals. This way, you can spread out the risk of equities over a specified period of months rather than investing the entire amount at one point or at one time. Thank you.